sake of time, amen. We just give God praise for the word of God from our very own Pastor Parramore, amen, calling us into repentance. I know what it is. And I just give God thanks that I've been here. Thank God for keeping me, and thank God for allowing us to share with our prophetess today. Everybody has been wonderful, and God has been faithful to her. Amen. We thank God that giving me an opportunity to be a part of her life for, oh God, a long time. And I just thank him for it. I thank him for seeing the grandkids now, all teenagers and everything like that, and like seeing Frank. And just knowing the family, knowing Shepherdess, amen. Truly have to learn by the way of the Spirit. It hasn't been always the greatest, but it's going more good than bad. And that's why I give God praise for it. And I know one of our favorite songs is that he's been faithful. When we're faithful, not faithful, God always remains faithful to us. Amen. And after we've done all of that, the greatest goal that we want to do is when we see Jesus and he says, amen. That good and faithful service, welcome in. Enter into the joy of the Lord. So the song, be blessed by it. I sing it to you as unto the Lord.
Every word God has promised to me.